Hello, this is Sam Carmichael in Seaside, Oregon. Testing out a 3500 lumen pocket LED flashlight called the Skywolf Eye. It's June 22nd, 2017. That's it shining on the tidal wave warning pole system, which has a speaker at the top. And shining on the sidewalk, and it can also zoom too, as you can see. It's a fairly cheap price on eBay. I had it shipped from China. Okay. Now we'll take a look at what it looks like. In the light. When you zoom it, you just pull the front of it out. Button is in back. Also has a clip.